Hello viewers, how are you today? I'm back with class number 3 of my mental math series. Today I will be teaching you how to add a 1-digit number to a 2-digit number. So let's start. So I have a question. 63 plus 4. So how to answer this question in your brain? I'm pretty sure that at the moment, the way you will be answering this question in your brain will be by making these imaginary circles for the number 4 in your brain, and you will be counting forward from 63 by adding these 4 circles to it, that is 64, 65, 66 and 67, to answer it as 67. And this is pretty good. But we want to make this process faster, and what you can do is that you can use your addition facts, the 1-digit number addition facts, and then you will be able to answer it even faster, because 3 plus 4 is 7. So you can just say that 63 plus 4 is 67. So what you're doing is that you are separating the 60 and adding the 1-digit numbers separately. Let's do another one. 58 plus 3. Now, instead of using those imaginary circles, what you can do now is 50 plus 8 plus 3. And using the class 1 mental trick, you can borrow a 2 from 3 to make this into a 10. Right now I'm doing it here in writing, but you will be doing all of this in your brain, and I can assure you that this will be faster. See? 8 plus 2 turn into a 10, because we remembered that 8 plus 2 is 10 from our addition facts, and we get the answer. I have run out of place here. 61, that is 50 plus 10 is 60 plus 1 is 61. Let's do another one. 95 plus 7. So we know that we can separate the 90 and we can handle the 5 plus 7. We know that 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. And we also know that we can split 7 into 5 plus 2. So using these tricks, we will be arriving at 102. But we will be doing all of this in our brain, and we just need to remember that 5 plus 5 is 10 and 5 plus 2 is 7. I hope that you understood this trick today, and I can assure you that learning the 1-digit number bonds will make your mental maths fast from the very first day. As you can see that I used it in my subtraction class 2, the class number 2, and now in class number 3 we are again using the single digit addition bonds. So make sure that you learn these addition facts that I told you to learn in my class number 1. You can also use my mental math app for practicing all my classes. It is 100% free and it is available for both Android devices and iOS devices. I hope that you have started using the mental math tricks that I have taught you in my previous classes, and I sincerely hope that you like this video too. In my next video, that is class number 4, I will be coming back with some more mental math tricks. Do subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so, and please share my classes with your friends and family. Thank you and goodbye.